Hi there guys, my name is George and welcome to another Devilion gameplay. So I have reached another dungeon and I'm outside of the entrance right now, so let's continue. This is a normal dungeon. We have to defeat Lady Crandlush in the Crandlush Den. So let's get into it and I'm going to attempt to do this solo. Actually, I don't think I can, so I think I need to find a group. So let's try this. So this is going to basically be my first attempt at group questing in this game, and we will see how this goes, if I can find a group, that is. Not, I guess I can attempt to solo it. Okay, I think I got into a group. But our leader disappeared somewhere. I think we even have a party chat here. I guess we do, but I don't see the guy here.
I'm running out of rage.
Party leader must enter before the rest of the party can enter. And where is the party leader? Maybe he's switching instances or something, I have no idea. Let's see what the map says. Here's Alex Pink, party member. But, I don't see that other guy anywhere. Maybe he crashed. Probably. Okay, while we wait, let's see, what should we talk about? I do have some increases here. Let's see if I have something of use. I think I'm gonna go with another of these. 2% health per target. Is always nice. Dungeon underground path. I didn't get this one. I think I will leave this group if I can. try to get another group. Okay, I guess we got it. Finally, now let's see how this goes. I have no experience at all with part 8 in this game, so this is going to be interesting to say the least. These mages are pretty much smacking everything around, so I don't really even have the time to react. Like you can actually pretty much complete this solo, since I think Mage is pretty much doing everything over here right now. These dungeons are actually pretty short, it seems. They are going pretty fast. These guys don't seem to be picking up anything, so I guess I will take everything I can. Oops, opened my inventory, my map mistake. And this is going to be an end boss, I guess. That that was fast. Boss, that battle time 10 seconds. SX, so that's pretty nice. So as a patron I have two spins, that's pretty nice. I guess I have 3 spins. And I send the message to that guy by mistake. So yeah guys, that was it about this Grand Lodge 10 dungeon. It was interesting one, pretty fast one to do and all that. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, so feel free to comment, rate it up or down, share it around, subscribe and all that good stuff, and I will see you guys next time.